for power, but I have to conceal it.
Ah, Mr. Brown! This is my partner Wheeler, Robert Brown.
How do you do? Well, I'm afraid this is all my fault in a way. I'm very sorry for having to bring you down all this way.
Now, don't start apologizing right off the bat. We haven't even made a deal yet.
I'm sorry.
He's new to the business, even though he is a genius. Wishy-washy, spineless, came up through the cutting rooms.
We got this worked around him. Figure it's a necessary handicap.
I'm a little confused.
You look confused, but don't worry. He looks a deceiver. That's one of the first things you learn around here. Nothing is the way it appears to be. In fact, very often, it's the opposite.
I see.
No, you don't. But don't worry.
What is exactly you're looking for?
Well, we don't know exactly. We have a hunch. We have a feeling. But we don't know for sure.
Exactly. I thought I made that clear before. We have an idea that this town is ripe for another disaster.
Disaster? Cinematically speaking.
In a broken sense of the word, of course. A disaster on the screen, out of the box office.
Yes, you see, all the really major box office smashes have dealt with disaster to one degree or another. Either a disaster is about to happen, it's already happened, or it's actually taking place right now.
Right now?
In the movie? Right now in the movie? Oh. We have come to believe that it's only through a major disaster being interjected into the picture that we will be able to save ourselves from total annihilation.
You mean financial?
And otherwise. Are you taking a look out the window?
I don't get it.
Hasn't he looked out the window yet? Well, he just shuttled the plane to California by buckboard, stopping off at all my missions on the way down. I assume he knows.
What's going on anyway? There's nothing but city out there.
The city is eating us alive. Can't you see my skin? Look at my skin. It's turning us into snakes or lizards or something. Can't you feel that? We need protection.
Oh.
What we're getting at here, Brown, is that we're desperate for a device. We need something which is the next step forward, a step beyond the usual, if you get my meaning.
That's right. Not simply an act of terror, but something that will, in actual fact, drive people right up the deep end, leave them glittering in the aisles, create mass hypnosis, suicide, auto-destruction, something that will open entirely new fads in sadomasochism, penetrating every layer of their dark subconscious and leaving them totally unrecognizable to themselves. Something which not only mirrors their own sense of doom, but actually creates the possibility of it right there in front of them. That's what the people are crying out for, and that's what we must give them. It's our duty. We owe it to the public, for without the public, we are nothing but a part of that public. We must stand apart on another plane. We must rise to the challenge. We must help them devour themselves or be devoured by them. The time is ripe for this obliteration. We must rise to the occasion or be lost forever in a tidal wave of oblivion.
Now, hold a second, man. This sounds like something totally out of my ballpark. I mean, I'm a stunt man. I fall off horses. I've done some sleight of hand. I conjure a little bit. I collect a few myths, but this sounds like you need a chemical expert or something.
Exactly. A chemical expert. Very well put. Now, I prepared this room especially for your needs. You'll have two assistants, and of course, a school will make a complete disposal.
Wait a second.
We'll be checking in from time to time just to see how you're coming along. Of course, we don't want to interfere with the creative process, but we do need to protect our investment.
What investment? I haven't cost you a thing yet.
There is, of course, a time element involved.
Yes. If by the end of the week you haven't come up with anything useful, your entire motor functioning will cease to be a private concern.
You can see what it's like outside ground. You can see what it's doing to us. You can help stop it. It's up to all of us to stop it before it's too late.
Notice there's four main bundles in the medicine wheel.
one for each point on the compass. To the north is wisdom, and its next animal is the buffalo. The color of north is white.
I hope it didn't take you long enough.
What's happened is that we're locked into the narrowest part of that dream machine.
Who's that talking out loud? Shut him up!
I was on the verge of discovery. Things were opening up. I could actually see an opening, a rhythm, a whole new pattern.
Oh, you'll have to excuse me.
Hang on. South is the place of the mouse. Its medicine color is green. South is the place of innocence and trust.
Mage, Indians bring this up.
The west is the place of bear. This is the looks within place. The color is black.
Hold on. What's that mean? Looks within place. What does that mean?
I guess it means the place where we're looking inside yourself. It's extremely dangerous, brother. In fact, it's the only authentic one I've got. The rest is imitation.
What's so dangerous about it?
That it's ever opened, the terrible force will be let loose in the world.
What terrible force? What kind of baloney is that? Don't let one.
East is the place of evil.
My office used to be swarming with talent.
Now it's like cesspool.
You can't see a thing out here. It's all yellow.
The dream was to create an industry. Imagination! Now look at it. Poison! Putrefied!
Would you like some breakfast, sir?
Yes, I would. I would like that. That would make things better.
Even though things have never been worse.
What would you like?
Ham and eggs. With the yolk's hard. I'll die with the yolk in my chest.
All right.
There you go again. Dreaming is different. Setting yourself apart.
You can't be inside me.
The smell of my own skin. You've given up on me, haven't you? That's what it is. That's exactly what it is. Your situation isn't quite so urgent as mine, so you've given up on me and left me to the dogs. Left me to rot here and reduce it. Well, I can tell you one thing. Without leadership, you're as good as gone. I know this city inside out. There's no way you can go without me. Nowhere. Your body will go.